Okay, now we are almost to the road there, the valley gate of the Myeongdong. The Myeongdong is whole this area, we call it the Myeongdong. So if you are interested to see the road there again, follow me. If you want to go to the Myeongdong, you just cross off the road. But there is no cross of the road, no jaywalk, please. It's very dangerous, a lot of the car, no reduce the speed. You can go for underground the tube, cross of the road, you can go for another side of the Myeongdong. There's a Lotte Young Plaza, Lotte, and many the brand in the Myeongdong area, mostly for the cosmetic in the Myeongdong. On your left hand side, all this area where we call it the Myeongdong. So the Lotte, well, they have a duty free and department store. Lotte in here also have a duty free and department store. The Lacoste and many brands they have inside the department store. The Myeongdong, Zara, H&M, Uniqlo in Myeongdong. Enough for me. For me, half an hour, okay. For 2 hours, I give you as much as I can. We go for drum cash show at 8 p.m. Here to the theater for 10 minutes. Second floor of the theater, we having a dinner. After dinner, we go for basement 3 for drum cash show about 1 hour and 20 minutes. And then we go back to the hotel. Another group, only 1 hour for Myeongdong. Our group, 2 hours. Lotte Mall, I give you 6 hours. I have another group, only 4 hours, 3 hours in Lotte Mall. I give you as much as I can.